Dr. Reena. I'm the consultant dermatologist practicing at Dermaessence Clinic Noida, and today I'll be talking about skincare routine for men. Gone are the days when people used to think that skincare is for girls and not the boys. I'm really happy to see so many men coming up at my clinic and asking for their best skincare routine which they can follow and fixing up their skin problems. Okay, we are going to keep it really simple because still there are quite a few of them who don't want to take much of the pain in following that skincare routine. So we'll start with the two or three products which are sufficient for you. And if you follow that routinely, you are all sorted. First of all, we need to know that boys have slightly thicker skin as compared to the girls. So the products vary accordingly. Let's start with the cleansers first. So the first step you do in the morning is wash your face, and depending upon the skin type, your cleansers vary. If you have a normal skin, then any sulfur free, or I should say SLS, SLES free, preservative and paraben free cleansers will do for you. But if you have oily skin or acne prone skin, try to choose a cleanser which has a glycolic or salicylic acid. So that will help to keep your skin on the drier side. Try to wash your face at least minimum 2 times in a day. If possible, make it 3 times. Never sleep without washing your face at night. After cleansing, apply a good sunscreen with minimum of 30 SPF or above. Try to apply at least 2 times in a day. Never think that we are sitting indoors, we have all the time, we are sitting in the office, we have just the, you know, screen work, nothing else. Why do we need a sunblock? Sunscreen means blocking the UV rays, which are good enough and easily present in your system, like your laptops and your screens and your tube lights, the visible light coming from the window, everything has UV rays. So try to have your sunscreen on always. Before you step out of your house, try to apply at least 20 to 30 minutes before you really go out. That gives you the best protection. And how much quantity do you really need? Ideal quantity ideally is something like, you know, you'll take your sunscreen with the size of a coin in your hand, 2 rupee coin ideally we say, and then apply on your face. Rub it gently, let it get absorbed properly. And if you feel it is slightly making me oily, take a blotting paper or just simply a tissue paper and dab off the extra oil. After you apply the sunblock, never forget to use the extra protection like your glares and your hat, or I should say a cap, when you are literally outdoors, so that you protect your delicate, sensitive under eye area also. Then at night, you have to wash your face again. If you have a dry skin, you can just sleep with a mild moisturizer, any gentle, mild preservative, and again, you know, non-fragrant moisturizer. But if you have an oily skin, try to have something in the form of the serums. You can start with your anti-aging routine also by applying a retinol-based anti-aging cream at night or just a vitamin C serum. So to summarize, you need a good cleanser, one good sunblock, and at night, you can apply a retinoid or the hyaluronic acid based or the vitamin C based serums or just a mild non-fragrant moisturizer. So if you're gonna follow all these steps, you are definitely going to get a wonderful and a radiant skin. Thank you.